here in Lincoln, evacuations have been ordered for a several blocks area as a tanker truck, we believe filled with liquid propane, or a tanker car from a train rather, is continuing to burn. Firefighters spraying water to keep the gases cool down and allowing it to vent. There's a lot of flame coming out from the top. If they can keep this up and vent all the propane inside, then we won't have an explosion.